This city is a blight on the landscape. Better to have let the land grow wild.
Thanks, Jahira. Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind.
Full plate and packing steel.
I'm headed back for some areas that we haven't fully explored yet. Actually, you know what? How many of us have magical weapons? He definitely does. He does. I don't, but I have magic. I'm gonna have her stay back, actually. She has magic. And that's magic, okay. I'm gonna try to get that area all the way
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
The west. This little tiny area there, there's some vampiric wolves there. And I want to take care of them. Since we have magical weapons now, we can do so. Excited. War dog.
Who wants some?
War dog wants some. They're just regular war dogs. No vampiric anything yet.
Your life should be mine.
For the fallen!
He was having trouble getting through. Running?
Oh, I can't really not in this.
That's another war dog. War dog.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
One more.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes!
Looks like they turn into puppies when they die, it's sad. Alright, 65 experience. I wonder if the vampiric wolves are still around though. Trying to use up all these arrows she has. Getting kind of crazy. For all the kobolds in the Nashkel mines.
Full plate and packing steel.
We looted every single arrow they had. Plus we kept trying to sleep and more would spawn. And then we'd kill them. A warg. Okay, this is the battle here. That's a vampiric wolf. You got two wargs and a dread wolf. Let's see if I can put some of them to sleep. The warg. Okay. I don't know much about a dread wolf. I don't know if that's an undead thing, like a vampiric wolf. Vampiric Wolf here. Well, let's stop running around. Imoen, weapon ineffective, yeah. I'm not gonna... He's alright. I'm not gonna have her go melee with her sword plus one. That would be dangerous. Those two are sleeping. Barely injured, wow. Oh boy. I can't get to his inventory. Where is he? He's stuck in the middle. What is he in fear or something? Is he held? He is held. What I guess free action would undo that. All we can do is heal him. Try to keep him alive. I don't know if that's gonna wear off. Mince, critical hit. This thing's tough. Takes her a while to get that spell off. Khalid's dead, okay. Better worry about healing him now.
Master Khalid! You'll die!
How are things going?
At least we're near the temple. Yeah, that's not gonna work out very well.
As you did it.
Okay, we've got one. Yeah, these are tough. yourself useful. Nice. Okay, now what about the Dread Wolf? Can we hurt the Dread Wolf with normal weapons? Well, the Dread Wolf is easy. Oh, we still got these things.
For the Fallen!
The wargs. Got him.
You point, a squeaky wheel gets the kick.
All right, we need to bring him back.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
What? What sighted? Oh, hobgoblins? Really?
Let's talk, more fight.
Or a hobgoblin?
Go my for blade the will cut you down
go
to
for the eyes. Rask! Go for the eyes, boo. Go for the eyes. Rask!
Oh boy, Branwyn.
By Tenai Valkor's mighty blade.
There's another one.
What?
Sleep?
Go for the eyes, boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Chunks.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Or your bow. Great, so we need more arrows. Scroll of identify. Greenstone ring. And a silver ring. Try to miss these others that are apart from these. Yeah. All right, well, we cleared it. Though it cost us the life of Khalid again, we cleared it.
Butt kicking for goodness!
There's nothing out of these to collect, they're just wolves. Well, not just wolves, but get up this way. I just want to clear the fog of war up there. And then we're... Oh, Sapphire? Oh. Oh no. Oh boy. Two Dread Wolves.
Cool want some?
And I didn't realize I'm encumbered. And she's leading the charge.
2 point, my bunch.
She's hurt.
Mighty blade.
Steel.
All right, I need to collect myself. No. Nope.
Less talk, more squeaky wheel gets the kick.
I want to see what's up here, if anything.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
We're all coming now. I figured the stuff around here didn't respawn, but I guess the wolves do, at least. And the hobgoblins. Oh, there's that little bit. It'll drive me crazy. I have to clear it. Done. We've completely explored this area. Lead.
Butt kicking for goodness.
All right, give him his stuff back. I'll take that. So many arrows, good god. I'm gonna start throwing them away soon. Oh, he has a couple other potions, or no? No. What's this again? Oh, that's that weird potion of healing. Oh, you know, I don't need these. Yeah, I didn't realize I had this. I can't even. I can sell all that stuff.
For goodness!
Alright, we need to rest up. I can sell our goodies. That was harder than I thought it would be. Those vampiric wolves are really tough.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Let's see if we can sell anything here.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Yeah, the leather armor. Wow, one. Yeah, I forgot. It's studded leather, yeah, but leather, regular leather. Is it worth it?
Butt kicking for goodness!
So we should be able to sell, like, these rings and stuff in here. Maybe the scrolls, I'm not sure.
Butt kicking for goodness!
The silver ring is only two? Yeah. Yes.
You want some whiskey?
Done.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
So what do we have that that Tarash? I know that name. Sold everything we wanted to. No, I didn't see this. I met that strange man again, though he now identifies himself as Elminster. All who walk the realms know of this man, though what he should find interest in me I do not know. He said that the bandits I seek make a habit of traveling in the northeast. Again, I must wonder why my concerns are worth his attention. Tazok. I wonder who D is. This Tarash sounds familiar. Could be wrong. But is it spelled different? SCH? We observed your efforts for quite a while now and are very impressed. A collaboration, this is to Mully, a collaboration between you and the organization will prove to be profitable in the long run. If you want to get in touch with us, then meet our contact, Tarash Blackhelmet in Baragost at night. Ooh, it's night, though. So that's why. He is waiting at the stone pillar in the center of the city for you. I forgot all about that. To God, all glory and all jewels to the serpent. Tarash. Yeah, S-C-H in the letter.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
Hmm? To God all glory? What does it say? Jewels to the serpent? Excellent. Has Mullahy decided? Hmm. Should we screw with him? He declines your offer. How unfortunate. Please tell your master that it is now up to the Serpents of Abathor to perform the next step, and that he won't be pleased with it, most likely. The Serpents of Abathor? Who are they? Your master will know. Get your answers there, for it is not my intent to enlighten those of his underlings. He chose to keep in the dark about his plans. Hmm. Well, I don't want to let him go, so we do not work for Mullahy. We are here to stop you. Is that so? I do not know who you are, nor do I care. All I know is that you have discerned too much. Yeah, apparently.
Yes?
Oh, I can level up Jahira. Well, I wasn't trying to do that just now. I was trying to select her. She's still selected? No. Okay, let's level her up. Save us. All these saves reduced by one. I guess reduces improve. Additional spells 1 and 2. 1. 4 more hit points. Lore increase by 1. Okay, done. Okay, now can I just.
My blade will cut you down the side!